isu tanah yang tidak selesai selama berpuluh-puluh tahun ini tidak akan berjaya kalau kita tidak memberikan tanah yang lebih baik kepada petani dan pengusaha. The young people will not come back if the state government doesn't solve the land issue. Our agriculture cannot be modernized, cannot be going to high technology if the state government doesn't solve the land issue. Our agrotourism cannot prosper, cannot become big and attract more tourists to come here if we don't solve the issue of the what they call land issue in Cameron Highlands. And of course, our industry cannot take off. Yeah, our agro industry cannot take off if we don't solve the land issue. So saya di sini hari ini, saya ingin mendesak Kerajaan Negeri, Menteri Besar Pahang yang merupakan seorang adun di kawasan Parlimen Cameron Highlands untuk jawab isu tentang tanah di Cameron Highlands. Mereka harus menimbang untuk memanjangkan ya, pajakan ya, or leasehold, give leasehold 30 years. The farmers are requesting freeholds of 30 years ya, for the farmers. If they cannot, give pajakan 21 years, okay, for the farmers, so that they can have a very long-term planning, yeah, a very long-term planning, investment into modern farming, and also technology, and also agritourism, and also bring the young people back to work in farms, okay. If we don't solve the land issue, Cameron Highlands cannot take off. So ini sebab hari ini. Saya harus mendesak Menteri Besar jawab isu ini kerana dalam PRK ini adalah forum dan juga perbincangan dan perbahasan yang paling baik untuk parti-parti dan juga Menteri Besar untuk membawa idea baru, ya, membawa idea baru supaya pengundi-pengundi boleh memilih dengan bijak.